you can unlock your Mac with a paired Apple Watch using a feature called Auto Lock. To set up this feature, you need a compatible Apple Watch and Mac signed into the same iCloud account. Before you can use Auto Lock, make sure that your devices meet these criteria. Your Apple Watch is running Watch OS 3 or newer. Your Mac is running Mac OS Sierra or newer. Or if you have an Apple Watch Series 3 or newer, you need Mac OS High Sierra or newer. Make sure they're signed into the same iCloud account and they both have passcode set up. Log into your Mac and open the System Preferences menu. You can do this by clicking the Apple logo and selecting System Preferences. Open Security and Privacy and click on the General tab. With your iPhone unlocked and your Apple Watch on your wrist, check off the box labeled Use Your Apple Watch to Unlock Apps and your Mac. When prompted, enter your Mac's password. Quick note, the first time you log in after you turn off, restart, or log out of your Mac, you'll still need to enter your password manually. You should now be able to unlock your Mac without entering its password just by wearing your Apple Watch when you wake it.